summer we was to the
Navy Corps the Marines, the Georgians fight with the Marines, you know, the other thing.
Yeah, that's basically also with training the good program. The first ones that were trained by the Marines, that they said they always said it was the best training so, by far.
Well, since the Marines report to me, I agree. They're the best we have.
No, I mean general. I mean I think this creates most tradition. It really, it's not just that we get some kind of temporary. It's contribute to long-term, very long-term school of military science. That's essential. You know, it also changes the national mentality side. It's not just short-term thing. I think what the Americans are doing by training their troops in, like, I think it will show up in decades and generations from here.
And one of the things we were talking about outside is that while the training at first was 100% Marine, now it's 75% Georgian. And the Marines are...
So it's training the trainers.
Yes, and it's the Marines are now just mentoring and observing and making suggestions, but the bulk of the training is done by your own troops.